Hello there. Many times I stare at my desktop and I easily get bored to watch the same static image over and over again. If I had the video as a wallpaper playing in the background, this would change. Well, since I found a way to easily achieve that result, I'm going to ask you to bear with me and I promise to you that this will be the best 3 minutes you spent ever. My name is Nicola Scanni. With a degree in multimedia and a passion for technology, I have a tendency to pass along my knowledge in a very simple way. In this tutorial, we will use a media player program called VLC. If you don't have it, Google VLC and download it. You won't regret it. VLC Media Player is definitely the most popular free media player out there, with the possibility of changing the language with the one you prefer while incorporating the most comprehensive set of codecs. You can play back almost any video or audio file you can come across. There are so many things you can do with VLC, including streaming, transcoding, converting and recording. What I'm about to tell you here today is, however, how to set a movie or video as your desktop wallpaper. First, choose a movie or video that you really enjoy and save it into your favorite folder. Then open VLC, go to Media, open File, and then browse to your favorite folder, choosing the video file you want to set as a desktop wallpaper. Click OK, and when the video starts, put it on pause mode. The video I chose for this tutorial is short, but by clicking here at the bottom, I can click one time to toggle it between no loop and one loop, and twice to choose loop all. Now, right-click on the movie and in the context menu, go to video choosing set as wallpaper. Since I've chosen to loop all, I will have my video playing forever. And when I'm tired to watch it, I can always right-click on his icon in the lower bar and close it. Some of you may ask, is it not the same to just play the video? Well, no, it is not. With the video set as a wallpaper, I can open my folders, open my browsers, and or do any kind of diverse operation I might need to do without interfering with what is playing in the background. VLC's versatility, performance and platform really makes this media player suitable for all kinds of users. Plus, if you consider that it has a low resources consumption and a great stability, it really makes it superfluous to promote it further. In this tutorial, I've just showed to you that the kind of things you can do with it are really interesting, to say the least. Next month, I'm planning to tell you how to do it using your Android device or iPod. I really hope you enjoyed my tutorial. If you liked it, do not forget to subscribe to my channel. This way, every first weekend of the month, you will find a new tutorial here on my YouTube channel. If you have a question, please leave a message. I will answer as soon as possible. Thank you for listening and enjoy your video wallpaper for free, thanks to VLC Media Player. Ciao!